Hi everyone. So today I am going to share my experience with the JDC Institute. But before sharing my story, there are 3 points that I want to discuss about JDC. First point is about the faculty. Here, faculty is excellent and the guidance provided from them is also very, very excellent. I mean, really very excellent. Whatever you are missing, they will provide you. And the second point about the JDC is that the core structure of the JDC is very well defined and clarified, and you should not be in the hurry to complete that course. So it needs a big patience to complete that course, and it is must if you want to improve in the corporate world. And the third thing about the JDC is it is very good for the people who are working in the organization and getting problems like me, and it is also good for the freshers. So if you are working in an organization, you will get the opportunity to go higher, and if you are working as a fresher, so your possibility to clear and get a job is like mostly 100%, because the skills taught by Som sir and the JTC faculty is very excellent. I am telling it again because it is. So here I am going to share my story of JTC of mine. So I graduated in 2018, and after that I managed to get into a job. So as I was working in the organization, I felt like that my skills are lacking. So and as months keep on passing, the problem got increased, and to solve that problem, I start to find courses in the YouTube and somewhere in the Udemy, but nothing helped me. Then a friend of me told me about JTC Institute, and what I did is I actually went to the JTC office and talked to the JTC faculty, especially Som sir, and Som sir suggested me that it is fine to join JTC, and they will help me whatever help I needed. So I trust them and joined it. So when course started, I was not that technically sound in my skills, and this is the starting part. And when the course got completed, I felt like that I have improved my skills a lot, and it is not because I am did something big, but it is because of the excellent guidance provided by the JDC team, and it was really very good. So at the end of the course, I felt like that there is a big improvement have come within me in the technical skills especially. So my story keep on going. And after that, when I was changing my job and giving the interviews, so I felt like that the skills taught in the JDC are actually incredible. I mean, it is must everywhere. Every big company needs those skills. I mean, plus your organization in which you are working also needs there too. So it was actually a very big improvement there. So this is the story of me that I learned about JTC right now, that it is such a very good institute, and it helps you to increase your personality, plus it helps us to increase your technical skills, which is must in the corporate world. Otherwise you can't survive, because right now the situation in the corporate world is that the strong technical person only can survive here. So this is the story of me in the JTC, and I suggest you all to join JTC, and trust your faith on them, and they will really make you a real diamond. Thank you for your